Freestyle Friday. Back at it. I went out last night. Wonder bar, man, it was Asian night, yo. Shorties to my left and shorties to my right, yo. Wearing them jeans, man, them things so tight. Ooh, everyone looking at her. Like, damn, she really got some nerves. Cause she wearing a tight-ass shirt with a tight-ass skirt. But baby girl got no curves. Word, I wasn't even tripping cause I'm loving these women. And you know that I'm sipping till it blurred up my vision. You already know they playing part of their role. I start lifting up my shirt, they start washing their clothing. And at the bar, yo, was Dannie Riel. I tried to get so close to sniff my panties, oh well. I didn't get so close or I didn't get a good look. Had drinks in the hands, but it should have been a cookbook. Shout out to Simon, shout out to Byron. But Dannie just looked like she just finished crying. Don't call me a pervert or that I wanna taste her. But if I had a shot, I would probably wanna chase her. You and your girl just going on a date, man, about to compensate, thinking it's your lucky day. She said her stomach hurts and she about to ovulate, but she hitting me up, telling me she on her way. Ay, acting all cordial, these girls ain't loyal. Yeah. Acting all cordial, these girls ain't loyal. Finally.